Hey guys, it's Icebreaker, and we're completing a really difficult level. No! Yes!
Does that to the Washington, Adams, Jefferson, Fillmore, Kennedy, 16th President of the United States.
Let me fix the rocket chair.
There! I think Abraham Lincoln's gonna save us! Oh, he did save us. Thank you, Abraham Lincoln. I did not know this was lava. Ow! Batman! Darn.
Why are they doing this to my...
Unikitty, bust yourself out of there.
What's the point? They're destroying Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Then stop them.
But they might hurt me. And I don't like getting hurt. Because when people hurt me, I... get angry!
No.
Oh, hey, you finally remembered me. Thanks.
And now I can build us a magical rainbow catapult full of sparkles to bounce us all the way back up to the micromanager.
I refuse to use that.
When we get up to the micromanager, and we can
of it.
Oh, darn. Oh darn. Really bad to do all this to beat one micromanager.
Oh, whoa! Look at all the cool stuff that was inside
it. The way to the emergency exit is up those stairs.
Are you referring to the stairs that are behind that massive wall of flame?
Yes. Is that a problem?
Yeah! Let me handle this. Yeah. I'm doing this. I'm doing this like I'm a crazy person.
Come on, everyone. We've got to put out that fire.
Past. Ha ha ha. Be ready for more.
Underneath
We're an explosive. Ow! What do I do? Oh, Arnold.
This building has a brain.
I got out. I'm back. Bye guys!